Hello, beautiful people. Let's take a little ride together. I was just taking a pee here. By the way, behind me is just Marine Hill Toll Plaza. And it's old blocks. I don't know what they are doing. But the cops are busy, very busy. So now, because it's raining, so they can't come outside the vehicles. Yeah. Let's take a ride together, guys. Guys, as you know, we drive hard in the rain, in the mist. 626 24 7 day and night, always on the road. We keep left, we pass right, we keep moving. Check this truck. I'm slowing it down with cruise control. Why is a jackknife? All drivers can hear or men, you just tap the brake and leave it. I'm not gonna do anything, Baba. it is. There's nothing wrong with the Tata when the road is wet. When you start using a Tata, we go step by step. Remember, you see where is my rap counter now? It's almost 112. You can do 10 down if your rap counter is there. Your truck, it can't keep knife with you. You understand? But if your rev counter is there on 14, 15, 16, 17, and you are doing chain down, your truck, it can take them. You see where the rev counter now? If this truck can do chain down, especially on a serious downhill, and this truck is on automatic, and is doing a chain down where the rev counter is, it can take knife. So you must understand this thing. Very important. We don't rush. So even if this truck is on auto, and you're going downhill, don't rush if you want to go. You want to use it automatic when you go downhill. Don't rush because automatic, that's where it's doing crazy revs, Uber revs, whatever. So take it easy. Because if you take it easy, you have count that's not going to Uber rev.
Change it.
where is my rev counter now? 115 exactly. So let me do this. You see, it's not safe when it's doing a change down like that, especially when you go downhill. You understand? Talking about a serious downhill, it can take knife. So you must understand, it's not true. But if this truck was on manual, it was not gonna do change down itself. It was gonna wait for me to slow down to decrease my speed with my cruise control the way I want. Then I will check that rev counter if it's where I want it to be. Then I can do change down. Understand? You need to be familiar with your truck. What's going on now? Control to slow down this truck. See? Following distance is very important. I know if you leave a big space like this, someone can just come in front of you. You understand? Yeah, but following distance, cars won't hit. So, yeah. I got light load. This load is not that heavy. So let me do this. I put manual there. I'm gonna decrease my speed with. You see, it's not doing check down. Why? Because this truck is on manual. You understand? I'm gonna decrease it again. You see, if this truck was on auto, hey Libyan, if this truck was on auto, over revs. You need to understand heavy vehicle, guys. It's very important to drive heavy vehicle and also understand it. Don't just drive it just because it's drivable or just because you have a code for the license. It doesn't work like that. So let's take a ride together. Our 66 together. Our DNA together. Let's take a ride together. I'll come with me. So no problem. You wanna love my song? In town. So for now, Regina N2, from N3 to N2. I'm coming from Johannesburg, remember? I left Johannesburg around 3 a.m. Yeah, exactly 3 a.m. What time is it now? 25 minutes to, 25 minutes to 12. I only rest 30 minutes. Yeah, you can count. This road is N2, home of the mountains. Home of the mountains. N2. Thank you. cruise at 70. Thank you. in Burigie. Skawar, my brother, I'm not gonna fool it. Bambas, the way the way I lay, you move a camera. Ya shake, ya shake, ya shake. I won. Ya shake, ya shake, ya shake. I won. Riches. If you are not sure, as at all, double check, Baba. So on a chest strap, the head strap can add a jaw. I'll bring them to see. I'll put it here on my forehead. You want to see what I observe, right? Shall I ever tell you? Not gonna go anywhere. And I'm still here. Alright. Let's put the gear. And then we move. The gear. And then we move. Okay. Thank you. very important to memorize some of the delivery places. You went there once, you don't need GPS anymore. Memorizing is good, you need to memorize. Mapodisa. Offload, it's raining, so I need to offload outside. So we'll wait for this rain to stop. Camera here, speed. They're busy. Move.
You want to see? Camera holder. Yeah, I will see it next time. These are my raincoat here, guys. In here, my raincoat. In here. Kuburu.
But the weather's not that bad, let's just put them here. By the way, thank you so much, guys.